From the jungles of Papua New Guinea to Central Park in New York City, this is Animals in the Darndest Places. Hello, I'm your host, Guy Thorne. This week on Animals in the Darndest Places, we will be following the six-plumed bird of paradise as he woos his way across the world. Here he is, suited entirely in black, with only a white patch on his forehead. As debonair as this bird appears, it is his dance moves that he uses to entrance the ladies. Choreographers the world over study his intricate footwork and wooing choreography. I'm here in Central Park in New York City, because this is where the bird has been spotted. I'm hoping to catch a glimpse myself, but we have to be very careful. Wait, I think I see him now. What is he doing here? One only wonders if he wants to try out his rhythmed pitter-patter here on a different set of ladies. But will the clout that he enjoys in Papua New Guinea translate to New York City? Ah, a slight wave. A friendly bird, perhaps. Watch as he observes his surroundings. Ah, a potential mate. This is incredible. It seems that we're capturing the very first wooing of a lady. Oh my God. It's clearing the debris from its dance floor in much the same way it would in the jungle. Such grace. Let's see if its dancing impresses the lady. Revealing the brilliant feathers on his chest lets her know he is interested. You are seeing a side-by-side comparison of the bird in his natural habitat. Look how he dazzles.
Deflated and defeated, but the bird is very resourceful. Let's see what he does next.
Geese, the surliest of birds. You will find no consolation here. He's an inquisitive fellow. We're seeing him observe New Yorkers. It appears to be some sort of dance party on roller skates. Sparked his imagination. Oh dear, this is certainly a departure from what he knows. Let's see how this plays out. I don't think he gets the hint. Rejected. Around this time in Papua New Guinea, he would be throwing in his dance towel. But will he do that here? What is this? Is he too in the darkness to notice his audience? No, he is back in the spotlight.
Bravo!
Such grand gestures. Original dance in a full ballet.
Wow, incredible. The six-plumed bird of paradise has triumphed again. Not only did he woo the ladies, he also won the heart of the city. Absolutely amazing. I'm your host, Guy Thorne. Until next time, this has been Animals in the Darndest Places.